our folks in this state want more action on climate change, right?
Yeah.
We want action on climate change. We know that there is deep support in the Labor movement.
We won't stop until fracking is banned in Western Australia, just like it is in Victoria.
And if there was no other reason other than for climate change, it would be worth banning fracking. But actually, let's have a look at the kids. Up here, thank you, lads. This is why we're doing it. We're doing it for the kids of today. We're doing it for the kids of tomorrow. We're doing it for the kids of the future. We know that fracking is bad for our health and it's bad for our kids' health.
I think it's very short-sighted. I basically believe that we should be putting money into renewable energy sources, and I think that it will destroy the environment for our future generations and children.